Hello, I'm David Gagne from Siemens PLM Software. Today, I will introduce you to the main capabilities of Simcenter Amesim 17. In 10 years, hybrid and electrical vehicles will represent about half of the fleet. That's why we put a major development effort to support electrification. For instance, you can now automatically import characteristics from the electrical motor design software Simcenter SPEED and assess electrical powertrain performance early in the development cycle. Moreover, you can link the battery cooling system with the air conditioning system to safeguard proper battery operation conditions. On top of that, for electrical and hybrid vehicle design, Simcenter Amesim 17 comes with ready-to-use template to assess consumption, range, cooling, and drivability. In the field of controls engineering, we offer new modeling capabilities to support controls design and validation. For instance, the signal bus feature has been reworked to optimize CPU performance and user experience. Additionally, the release comes with real-time compatible components for automotive cooling system, as well as for hydraulic and pneumatic component modeling. For conventional vehicles, a broad set of new capabilities will help to tackle critical challenges such as real driving emission or WLTC standards. Among them, the exhaust calibration tool now allows accelerated test data import, batch processing, and automated optimization of model calibration. In support of the aerospace and defense industry, we provide unique virtual integrated aircraft capabilities to front-load system integration, electrify propulsion systems, and streamline jet engine design. The latest release enables rapid modeling of compressors and turbines with viable geometry, as well as assessing mixture composition corrections and degradation performance. Since fuel system represents a large portion of the aircraft weight, it is critical to understand its impact on handling qualities. Simcenter Amesim now enables you to generate fuel tank maps from CAD geometry and couple the fuel system with flight dynamics. Seamless process integration within the Simcenter portfolio is also critical for improving modeling accuracy. A tight link with Simcenter Star CCM Plus allows capturing internal 3D flow in the car cabin to rapidly optimize thermal comfort. For autonomous vehicle validation, the integration with Simcenter Prescan enables to accurately model ego vehicles' behavior. Finally, Simcenter Amesim is now available as a service on the cloud to help cope with Simcenter simulation usage peaks. In addition, Simcenter Web App provides a web-based access of tailored Simcenter Amesim model to your technical sales team. I have only touched some of the main capabilities in this video. Please discover all of them on the Simcenter community site. Thanks for watching.